Hello everyone, my name is John. Today I will tell you how to set up integration to transfer new leads from TikTok to Telegram. This is necessary to automatically transfer new leads from TikTok to other systems. For example, through Telegram you can receive new notifications with every new lead from TikTok and never miss them. Now let's move on to the setup. First, you need to create a new connection. Next, you need to select the data source system, TikTok. Next, you need to select an action. Get leads, new. At this stage, you need to connect your TikTok account to the ApiX-Drive service. At this stage, you must specify the username and password for your TikTok business account. After this, you need to indicate the code that will be sent to your email. Next, we provide ApiX-Drive access to work with your TikTok account. When the connected account appears in the list of active accounts, select it and click Continue. Next, you need to select an advertising account. Now select the page. At this stage, you can set up a data filter. In this case, there is no need for this, so click Continue. At this point, you should see test data on one of your TikTok leads. If there are no real leads, click Load Test Data from TikTok and you will see an example of test data with fields filled in. If you are satisfied with everything, click Continue. This completes the TikTok data source setup successfully. Now you need to go to the data destination setting. Choose the system, Telegram. Next, select an action. Send message. At this stage, you need to connect your Telegram account to the ApiX-Drive system. In this window, you can change the account name or just click Continue. Now you need to copy the name of our bot, find it in your Telegram and launch. Next, copy the string to connect the Telegram bot and send it to it as a message. After you have received a response about successful connection, return to the ApiX-Drive system and continue configuration. When the connected account appears in the list of active accounts, select it and click Continue. Now you see the message field. You can assign variables from TikTok to this field. In order to add a variable to the field, click in it and select the variable from the drop-down list. Please note that you can use not only variables from the drop-down list, but also enter data manually. To go to the next line, press Enter. When all the necessary data is specified, click Continue. At this stage, you see an example of the data that will be sent to your Telegram with each new lead from TikTok. If you are not satisfied with something, click Edit and you will go back a step. In order to check the correctness of the settings, click Send Test Data to Telegram. After successful sending, go to Telegram and check the result. If you are satisfied with everything, return to the ApiX-Drive system and continue setting up. At this point, setting up Telegram as a data destination has been successfully completed. Now you need to enable auto update and select an update interval, for example, once every 5 minutes. That's all. I wish you successful integration settings and good luck.